Breaking news. The Federal Emergency Management Agency, or FEMA, have teamed up with the United Nations to support the crisis in Barklays due to the orbital strike. Meanwhile, over 60,000 Shuk soldiers have surrendered to Mi'kmaq.